10 second detention. Welcome back to my channel, you guys. This is Neph on Neph TV, and I'm back with another video. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button. And if you've been here before, welcome back. Today, I'm going to be doing the What's in My iPhone Challenge. Without any further ado, let's just go ahead and get right into the video. Okay, so let's start on page one. Let's start off with the background. So, on the background, I have a picture of a wallet and money in the wallet. It's, a silly motivational thing that I use just to keep my mind on the moolah. You know, I know it's silly. And then, the first page, you have the basics, the calendar, my photo apps, hella photos. So I just took a lot of photos, you guys, and I'm going to be posting it on my social media. So if you are not following me on social media, make sure you do that. So what are you waiting for? Dark skin amazing. In the bottom, you have the phone, text messages, all the boring stuff is in the first page. And then the second page, I put my things in folders. I don't know if that's what you call them, but I don't know how you call it, but it's folders. And I have the lip folder. I know it's lame. I know. I need to change the name on it. In my lip folder, I have Snapchat, Instagram, FaceTime, WhatsApp, Later. Later is this like cool app that you use. I have not personally used it yet, but from what I heard about it, it's a really cool app. So basically, you schedule your uploads on Instagram. Let's say you took a picture and you want to post it for like the next day, and you just schedule it to be posted up the next day with your caption and all that, so you don't have to like think about it. But music, which is YouTube, and then my Gmail and Yahoo's. Of course, you can't forget the Holy Bible. You have my finances folder, and then my voice record to record my professors. Netflix, you gotta have Netflix and Netflix and chill. And I'm also studying for the T's right now, so if you're studying for the T's as well, this right here is a cool app to use. It's very helpful. It's limited though, but it is free, so what'd you expect? And then I have Regram, which is when you take a video and just repost it as if it was your own. Nobody will ever know. I have the McDonald's app. Yes, I use it. I am that much of a fat ass. I have another tease. Is it it? Yeah. I have another Tees app that I use. This one right here is really good. I really love this one, the Tees Mastery one. It have like different categories. You could do custom quizzes and all that. That one you do have to pay for though. I don't remember the price, but you do have to pay for it. And we're gonna go to the third page. So on the third page, I have Amazon and Messenger, and I have Cash App, and then I have Google Translator, and then I have this app called Tubi. Tubi, I believe it's pronounced. My niece recommended it to me. It's basically an app full of movies, and they have like different categories. They have action movies. They have comedy, family movies. It's really good. I only watched one movie on it so far, but it's a really good app. And then I have my LA Fitness. Gotta go to the gym. Keep it cute, keep it cute. And then Fit On, which is another good app that I use. So on the days that I feel lazy and I don't want to necessarily go to the gym, but I still want to do a little bit of active activities, I do use this app. And if you scroll all the way down, you're going to go to the browse, and they have different categories of things that you could do. They have cardio, toning, HIIT workout is what I usually do the most. And they have different videos. You can go ahead and follow along with it. And then another good app to use is Active. This one you do have to pay for, but it's really good. I really like this one as well. And then Popeyes. The girl gotta eat. Express. And I just did a wig review on this hair that is on my head right here. I got it from AliExpress, so if you have not seen that video, make sure you guys go watch that. Don't miss out, sis. Get your hair laid and slayed all 2020, period. I have the Xfinity Stream. That one you do have to pay for, of course. And then it's another movie app. I have a lot of movie apps, y'all. And then I have Venmo. All About the Benjamins, baby. And then Triller that I use. Mostly me and my niece use it when I want to make videos with my niece. And I have this app right here. I have not been as active as I'm supposed to be, but it's basically a brain exercise app and also keeping your mind active. And I also have this one, Elevate as well. And then I have the Audible. I haven't even created an account for Audible yet, but I'm going to because I want to start reading more books. And then I have PicMonkey, which is what I use to edit my my thumbnails for YouTube videos. And then I have my Prime Videos. Again, that's just another movie app. As you guys can tell, I like to watch a lot of movies, and I like options, sis. And that is all, you guys. That is all that is on my iPhone. Don't say that I did not help you, sis, because I put you on for 2020. If you're trying to get a nice body, baby, I gave you guys two apps that are really good. You don't have to have a gym to lose weight. If you're trying to lose weight in a very healthy and natural way, I do have a very great website for you guys. It's 2020, sis. Let's get our body back, sis. All 2020, we snatching waists. We just doing the absolute most. I have this really good website, you guys, for people who prefer to lose weight in a very natural way. It is called the Natural Wellness Center of Health. And I'm going to leave the link down below in the description box. Let's go ahead and go to the website, Natural Wellness Center of Health. And you guys get to have a discount code. Go ahead and go to the description box. I will be leaving down in my description box a code that I have, Neph TV. Thank you so much for watching this video, you guys. This is Neph on Neph TV, and I'm out.